To import a recipe anywhere on the internet, all you need to do is go to a recipe using your Google Chrome web browser and then click on the Prepare Recipe Importer Chrome extension. This will then show me the recipes that I have, and I'm then able to categorize it in any one of my existing cookbooks that I've created. I'm going to select the pastas here. And now it asks me if I want to view the recipe now, or I can just close the window. But I'm going to click to view the recipe right now. And now you can see that the ingredients and the directions have all been imported into Prepare.